also convert big points from the charity stripe.
And he hits the first of three.
Yeah, and the work they've done at the line has been impressive here in the second half.
And the second free throw, good. So on the floor for Denver, Johnson is out there with Zion Williamson. And there's Bryant, then it's Ball, and it's Robinson, and at the two-guard spot. Holiday, the pass to Eubanks. Kicks to Rose. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a three-point play.
They've been going to an awful lot this game, and you can see why. He's pouring it off.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. And Memphis making a change here. Halliburton's checked in.
Well, I tell you what, this guy gives you everything he's got when he's out there. And that's what you love about Derrick Rose, how fierce he is as a competitor.
Outside, Robinson. Pass to Johnson. Six left to play in the third. Robinson passes the ball. Down to five on the shot clock. Over Rose. Eubanks grabs the miss.
And they got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in their rebounding numbers as well.
And what I like about it, it's been a physical brand of basketball. It's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and good. But that's how you win games. You know, we can't measure him. He's not as big as the other power forwards, but his jumping ability and mindset is incredible.
Man, what a pass that was there. He really, really relishes making the game easier for his teammates.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Eubanks, the pass to Rose. Here's Eubanks, defended by Bryant. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Jesus.
The first one falls.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet. You can't do much better than that, guys.
And so he makes both from the line. The Nuggets trail by 18. Outside, Ball. Loads it up for Williamson. An emphatic LU jam.
And yeah, he's 280 pounds. We've never seen anyone hang in the air like this young man, Williamson.
And so is the Memphis Grizzlies. In command with a 16-point lead as the buzzer sounds. And their ability to get points in the paint has made all the difference in this one. We come back right after this. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
And the winner today, the big fella here with the sweetest of dimes. What a plus it is to have a post player who's got...
Boy, that's a nice asset to have. It's a huge boost to any offense, too. It adds a whole nother dimension when you've got a big guy that can pass.
And we're back with you, all set to bring you more action from Game 3. Halliburton is out there with Rose. Then there's P.J. Washington. And Eubanks into the foul. That's the lineup in the Game
play chance for him.
We all know how it grows to score the ball, but sometimes I think we dismiss how good of a passer he is.
They'll bring it up for the Denver Nuggets. 19-point game. Let's it go. A putback. It's good on the putback.
Boy, he's doing everything he can at this point. The rest of his teammates need to step up and give him some help.
Rose against Ball. Rose passes to Washington. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. Rose has got his third assist on the night. The Nuggets trail by 19. Ball, the bounce pass. Robinson for three.
Really an underrated playmaker. Williamson with good court vision and solid decision making.
Halliburton passes to Eubanks. Rose, double team, knocks it loose. It's stolen by Bryant. Johnson down low, working on Rose. Johnson's shot is off.
Boy, he has to put that one away. A solid opportunity, gone awry.
They get the rebound. Eubanks, the pass to Washington. Williamson with the block.
When Zion blocks it, you feel it. He's got this kind of power behind these swats.
First Pistons pays off as they finally hit a shot.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets, an exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk.
Guys, I tell you, there are assists, and then there are delicious dimes. This was the last.
Joel Embiid, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. And that was another look at the aggressive D that went to the Mobile 1 block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Ball against Rose. Ball kicks to Bryant. Rose with the double team. Back to Bryant. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Tap one on Embiid. And the first one drops. Free throws good for Bryant. Memphis leading by 16. And there's the pass to Halliburton. There's Embiid, and Embiid pumps it down.
Yeah, you know, he's one of the toughest matchups in the game without question. Embiid is excellent at staying aggressive when he's hot.
Outside Bryant to the inside. Robinson, that's good. It's Bryant with the assist. Robinson's got 5 points in the quarter.
And he can take over in a nanosecond. I mean, once he catches fire, it's difficult to squelch him.
Inside. Here's Halliburton. A shot, no good. Excellent D that time from Robinson. And And the Nuggets pushing it up now. And the dunk by Williamson.
And you got to appreciate the fearlessness with which he plays. Zion's ability to shoulder the offense at this stage of his career is incredible.
Halliburton, that's good.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Johnson in the corner. Puts up a three. Drains it from beyond the arc. Johnson's got himself going there. His first points of the game of the deep ball.
Defensively, there was a lack of aggressiveness, and it really made it easy for him to knock that shot down.
Ball against Rose. Now, here is Halliburton. He's tightly guarded. Here's Embiid. Passes it to Halliburton. Beyond the clock. From the arc. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And Denver the other way now.
And, you know, even though they're on top, they're winning. I mean, they can use more from him. Trying to shut the door.
And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That will be foul number five on him. Kelly Olynyk's checked in for P.J. Washington. And Denver also making a switch. Hunter's checked in for Johnson. Now, here's Ball. Down low. Here's Williamson. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got six rebounds here tonight. And it's Halliburton missing.
Boy, that's got to be terribly frustrating there. I mean, with the defense not hustling, and he still misses. Boy, he wishes he had that one back.
Wow, has he flipped the switch at halftime. Much more effective here in the second half.
Rose against Williamson. For a three, Olynyk. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. Rose has got four assists in the game. To the middle. Here's Williamson, and the dunk by Williamson.
This is too easy for Williamson. Once he gets established position, he is ready to attack the rim.
Halliburton, that's good. Halliburton's got 4 points this quarter.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
Hunter, no one around him, and it's off from three-point range. And it's Rose with the ball for the Memphis Grizzlies. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Astro Olynyk fires the three. Hunter grabs the miss. Hunter's got four rebounds in this game. The tried by Ball.
And not a single free throw attempt in that first half, but he has been far more active since the break. Drawing some fouls.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Making a switch here. Holiday's checked in, and Denver also making a switch. Dwight Howard's checked in for Thomas Bryant. Ball hits them both. Now a timeout called by Memphis.
Hey. so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin. Well, Taylor Jenkins just reviewed his plan with his team. He talked about the mindset they need to have and what he wants to see the rest of the way. Engagement at both ends and making a good decision with the ball. Guys?
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
And that one's good, Hunter.
Solid in transition. Hunter's eyes light up when he gets a chance to finish one of those off.
And the expectations for Williamson are sky high. A superb athlete whose skill set and drive to be great is off the chart.
Benny Smith passes to Lennon. Pocket six. Here's Halliburton. No good, unable to end this run. The Nuggets trail by seven. And finished off by Williamson.
Well, what a dunk artist this guy is. Whenever Williamson takes flight, you're just expecting to see something special.
Embiid trying to break loose.
Look at the big fella working on that possession. He knows how to fit guys off and get those rebounds.
No one covered. Now just a two-point Memphis lead.
And all quarter long, he's been zeroed in and knocks down big shot after big shot here in the fourth.
To Embiid. Dwight Howard grabs the board. Denver's gone to three-point range for 12 of their points in the final quarter on 4-5 shooting. And that one's good, Williamson.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for just battling back into this game.
Extremely impressive was the rally they made. I mean, we'll see how much their comeback might have taken out of them. And we'll see if they can keep that foot on the pedal now.
And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession. Denver shooting 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from them. Williamson double team. Wants to get it to Robinson and does. Howard trying to free himself up. Robinson misses.
I think the effort on defense there has everything to do with why he missed that shot. Well done.
Here's Halliburton. Embiid kicks to Finney Smith. Now, here's Halliburton. He's guarded by Howard.
Those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg. Everybody on that beat.
Making a statement for sure. I mean, we'll see if they can maintain that aggressive approach, guys.
Hunter, no good. Memphis leading. Here's Finney Smith. Good D by Williamson.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench if he keeps shooting it like that. He has been putrid here in this quarter.
Hunter with it. To the inside. Williamson kicks to Hunter. Missing the go-ahead bucket. Memphis has gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their five three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Benny Smith passes to Embiid. Holiday with the three. Carries it from three-point lane. And the Grizzlies lead by four.
With experience, skill, and ability, Holiday makes for the perfect go-to.
6 points for Howard.
Dwight Howard wants to be the man during these possessions, and he's been able to come up in crucial spots
to the paint. And they double up in Embiid. Pass to Dennis Smith. Pass to Olynyk. Over Robinson. Rebound by the Nuggets. Howard's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Here's Williamson. Out the basket and the foul. Embiid. And so he's picked up his final foul. This game, Lopez is checked in for the Grizzlies. This has gone a disappointing 2 of 6 on 3-point attempts here on the fourth. Ball against Holiday. High, arcing shot. Howard with it. He's picked up by Lopez. And rushing for it there, but no one has possession. He'll have a jump ball. Now. Holiday against Ball. Holiday gets the bucket. Holiday's got 19 points.
Oh, a nifty finisher. You didn't think Holiday would back down inside, did you?
Ball from long range. It's money from deep.
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game?
Yes. Now a timeout called by Memphis. They're down by 1. There's 53 seconds left in the game. Seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Holiday against Ball. Holiday goes in.
Now there's an example of good defense beating good offense.
And the call will be against Robin Lopez. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. The first one, and that will put them up by 2. Second one is good. Putting both at the line, and it's a 3-point game. No room for them to make a mistake here.
You got to almost play perfect from here on out.
And Holiday kicks to Finney Smith. Ryan against Lopez. Inside, Holiday. Money!
What an offensive force.
So the first one drops, and that will put them up by two. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a three-point game.
Absolutely massive free throw. That'll force them into a three-point attempt.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. They're trailing by three. 23 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Guys, what do you think?
And if you can get a three, shoot it. Otherwise, get the quick two and a foul.
Either way, they got to score today.
And grabs the miss. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Honestly, just doing what they have to in order to get the basketball back.
That's a good foul, though. I like that. I mean, clock management crucial at this time of the game. Shoot two.
So he drops them both. It's a five-point game.
Two-possession game now. I mean, those were really important foul shots. No time to waste on this possession.
Got to go right up with it and then foul immediately.
And another miss by Memphis.
And he missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-up.
Well, that looked to me, guys, like a heat check. Maybe a step out of his range.
Good on the first, and that increases their lead to six. So it gets them both, and it's a 7-point game. Here's Finney Smith. Buries it from outside. Denver calls timeout. They're up by 4. Just 2 seconds left in the fourth quarter. In front in the series after an outstanding performance here in game 3.
Kevin, it sure was. When teams split the first 2 games of a series, game 3 means everything. They're going into game 4 now, riding that high after this win.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. You guys had to come back from behind tonight, Dwight. How were you able to do that?
Oh, well, you know, the thing I told the guys in the locker room before we came out was that we're going to have a great second half. Forget whatever happened in the first half, missed shots, turnovers, whatever. Just keep playing. Let's have fun. Get back in the game. You know, we came out, we stuck together. Everybody talked, and we had a great second half.
Amnesia, a great quality for an NBA player to have. Thanks very much, Dwight. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference Playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.